His Holiness the Dalai Lama laid the foundation stone for New South Asia Hub of the Dalai Lama Centre for Ethics and Transformative Values at Khadaguda in Hyderabad on Sunday. He also delivered a lecture on ethics, values and well-being at the HITEX Open Arena. The talk was jointly organised by the Government of Telangana and the Dalai Lama Centre for Ethics and Transformative Values, a non-partisan think tank based at the MIT.
Peace will not achieve through prayer or through appeal something. Peace must create by our action. So non-violent action, even when we passing through difficult period, usually it's a possibility to lose our anger or develop anger. See, such period, we must keep our moral principle to keep non-violence. With sort of determination, or with compassionate and also wisdom, as you rightly mentioned, through training, through meditation, we can develop our wisdom. So then, no matter how difficult it is, try to solve that non-violent way. That is India's tradition. I think Mahatma Gandhiji, implemented these sort of, the ancient Indian thought.